This is Lora Johnson with Naturally Curly Hair, and today we have Patti. And Patti got a little exuberant with her highlighting, and the last hairdresser really overdid the bleaching, and so unfortunately it's melted. So I hate to lose this beautiful head of hair and lots of curls, but she's saying go for it. Let's cut it off. Let's do something exciting and new and get rid of all that burned hair. It's difficult to comb through for her, and no amount of conditioning is making that brush glide through there. So we're gonna go ahead and cut it off to about here, and I'm gonna do a really nice diamond 90 degree wedging on her that's gonna be explosive and large. So take a look. There's our before, and this is gonna happen very quickly, so watch how we do it. We assess where we're taking it, and I don't mess around. We just go in and execute that haircut. Show you right in here, we have a little bit of differentiation right here to there. I'm going to marry that edge right there. Okay. At this point, the haircut is almost done. I'm going to come in here and I'm going to polish up my edges and making sure that this is explosive and large. And we'll be right back, so keep watching.